Chance to let me be the best. If I had the chance, let's make it. sun and rubber duck tea. That's the old, old story. Cries a new world too. Las Vegas has been dealing with the same drought we have in Los Angeles. I know a lot of people in Las Vegas have been doing their best to help increase sustainability with the water shortage here. We even did a gig just recently at the Hoover Dam, very much about this this problem we've got out here with the drought. And I just wanted to sort of thank a lot of the people in Las Vegas who are really doing their best to conserve water, because I know it's not easy. This whole town is in the middle of a desert. And trying to find the water for all the hotels and things is difficult. There's people in this town who have been really working hard on the Southern Nevada Water Authority. I think that's what it's called. And one of them is here tonight. I'd like to thank him and all the other people who are doing their best for this city. Bronson Mack, here he is.
Hey, thank you so much, Billy. Winter watering schedule begins November 1st, water one day a week. Thank you for conserving water, Las Vegas.
Thank you, Bronson. He's fantastic, he's really, really great. This is a song called Cage.
I'm living on the edge. I've been fighting with my demons.
It's nice dipping into the Billy Idol songbook when we're here. I don't know, my voice is, I don't know, the dry air is catching my voice. I don't know, I can't even do the introductions. Anyway, we're going to do a song from Charm Lads called Pumping on Sea. Breaking, running. All right, this next song's from the Roadside EP. It's been fun making some new music during the coronavirus and stuff. So I've got a bit of a runny nose. It's been fun making some new music during the coronavirus. We did two EPs. We've actually been working on an album this year, so that should come out, I think, 2025. Anyway, this is a song from the Roadside. It's called Bitter Taste. It's a bitter taste. my dreams alive.
Thank you. Thank you.
It's been lovely having Kitten and Maya on backing vocals over there. They're doing a fantastic job. It's fun sort of integrating them into some of the songs that didn't have backing vocals. It's been fun. Some of the newer songs as well. We're going to sort of do a rockabilly number that I think Keith Forsey turned into a piano boogie. But it's fun doing it, and it's great having them on the backing vocals, because that's what the record was like, you know. So here we go, this song's called To Be a Lover. As I say, we did do some new songs during the coronavirus, and this song is about drug addiction and, like, you know, trying to not fall prey to that kind of temptation, that voice of temptation. It's called Running from the Ghost. I'm running from the ghost inside of me, heavy on my mind, still fighting in my sleep. I see him all the time, the Jekyll to my Hyde, down each and every road. No matter where I go, I'll be running from the ghost. Morrison saw the Generation X Valley of the Dolls too, and he says we didn't play this next song. I thought this was the first time since 1979, but we might not have played it. Even in 1979. We must have recorded it in 79. I know we recorded it in 79, so we're going to do a song. It's the first track off Valley of the Dolls, a Generation X song. Here we go, Night of the Cadillacs.
I'm not afraid to die. I'm not too fast, don't lie so high.
Thank you, Steve. All right, this next song, it's so easy to introduce. It really only takes two very small, tiny little words. Rebel Yell!
Said a million times, feel, 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 feel.
just wanted to burn. We're going to go back to 1982, to the first song I kind of wrote when I came to America, because I was trying to write songs for Billy Idol. Now, I didn't know who Billy Idol was, I didn't think I did, but then I came up with this number and got to number 18 in the charts. So I thought, I think I do know who he is. Here we go. It's Hot in the City. Thank you. Oh, cheers. Thank you. You've been fantastic. I know some people are from Las Vegas, but most of you from lots of other parts of America or all different parts of the world. But wherever you're from, one way or another, you've influenced my life, and I want to thank you. I want to thank you for making my... I want to thank you for making my life so fucking great. Thank you. And Steve Stevens, I just want to thank you for making my life so fucking great. Thank you, Steve! Yeah. And Steve, show them what a hit song sounds like, will you? Thank you. Thank you. I'd just like to introduce my band to you. On the drums from Gothenburg, Sweden, the genius of the groove, the king of the kit, Eric Eldenius. He's on rhythm and lead guitar from London, England, Billy Morrison. He's on bass guitar from Venice Beach, California. He's evil. On keyboard from Boston, Massachusetts, Paul Trudeau. On backing vocals, Kitten and Maya. Fantastic job. From Far Rockaway, New York City, on guitar, forever. Steve. I sometimes play the guitar. My name's Billy fucking Idol! All right, thank you. You've been fantastic. We're here tomorrow night. See you then. All right.